the top of my head with an azure glow. We can't believe in scant reprieve without a body near to us, who holds us tight in the dead of night and makes intention clear enough. And I can't stop hearing nonsense as a la-di-da-di-da. So pull me by my hair into depression's coup de grace. Your patience means much more.
That's just way too corny, I can't.
I mean, it just sounds like fake deep spot.
It's okay.
We can move on. I'll start again to make amends for the time I let you wait. But writing well just brings me hell, then honesty abates. We've reached a point to re-annoy the errors we have made and mend them better.